We're Discount Clembo, and these are the Parkside Sessions. And I dreamt that I met me an Irish girl with apple green eyes and a mouth of pearl. She left me to go see the world, but the world I'll search for that Irish girl. Walked by an early next morning at dawn, and I swore that I'd find me that Irish girl. London to Dorset, I slept on the doorstep of many a young home, but I slept there alone, with many a blessing to help with the undressing of many a young lady, if you know what I mean. But second guessing soon had me digressing to the presence of beggars and liars and thieves. Searched every bar, every race, every car, every face of every part of this world that I've seen. Give me a picture and soon I'll be with her the day that I find me that Irish girl. Tossing through Europe, looking near and far, went up and in down the Eiffel Tower, with a head full of hoping and a fist full of bread. I decided I'd try somewhere else instead. I'll keep on searching, come sunshine or rain, from the east to the west coast to the US of A. With the rednecks are shooting at Vladimir Putin, I made like a tree, went on my way. London to Paris, I jumped on a carousel, trying to catch a girl going around in my mind. Then went down under, but to my wonder, it turned out to be just a waste of my time. Buses and trains, ferries and planes, still no such luck in this cat and mouse game. So give me a picture and soon I'll be with her the day I find me that Irish girl. Yeah, am I just living in dreams? Is it just not meant to be? Well, I'm not quite so sure what's happened to me. Is she a mythology? Folklore legends would agree. What's more, I lost a firstborn in the Irish Sea. I dreamt that I met me an Irish girl, looked for her around the world. I don't give up easy, but I'm in defeat. I turn back for home, what should I see? But an Irish girl standing there with wild open curls, apple green eyes and a mouth of pearls. She flashed me a smile and said through a grin, top of the morning to you and tag, you're it.